Trim the bottom of the stem to help remove the leaves, and then pull off any remaining leaves. Angle the cauliflower core toward your cutting hand. Insert your knife close to the core, angled toward the center of the cauliflower. Spin the cauliflower to release its florets. Let the stems guide you as you continue to remove the stems from the core. Pull apart any large florets if necessary.